Only on 7 News. $5 million in uncashed checks stacking up in a supply room in a state office building. Call 7 investigator Tony Kovaleski finds out why they were never deposited and why the government is wasting your money in these tight times.
The voters said we're going to have this, so they need a better system in place.
Len is one of thousands of people who sent a $90 check to the state for a medical marijuana card. His check sat uncashed for more than 100 days.
Because I guess they just leave them sitting in the envelopes. I don't know. You'd have to go to their end and see how their process works.
Guesstimating, I would say between in the range of 40 to 50,000.
Unopened envelopes.
Correct.
Ron Hyman directs the Medical Marijuana Registry for the Department of Health. And this is the backlog of medical marijuana applications and checks.
Is it fair to say you're overloaded?
It's fair to say that we are challenged, yes. With our current staff, we are processing approximately 300 or so applications per day.
300 a day on a pile of envelopes that grows by 1,000 every day.
The state's losing money when those envelopes aren't opened and that money's not in the bank.
Correct.
A lot of money.
It's a lot of money, correct.
In fact, it's about $5 million, money that could help the state's current budget crisis, money that could have helped alleviate painful cuts in education or mental health programs, money that right now is sitting in envelopes, doing nothing.
Why such a backlog?
With government structures, the way they're set up, and the strictures on the ability to hire additional personnel, it requires actions of the legislature.
Don't think that's a very good excuse pointing to the legislature.
State Senator Al White puts the blame on the health department.
They couldn't figure out how to redirect somebody's jobs for a brief period of time to get these monies in the bank. That's the problem I have with the situation.
Senator White understands the state's ongoing budget crisis. He serves as a member of the Joint Budget Committee.
Is there a plausible reason to leave $5 million in envelopes uncashed?
None that I can think of. No, sir.
And each day the envelopes go unopened, it's costing you even more in interest. According to the state treasurer, about $120,000 each year.
Look at the jobs that $120,000 in lost interest or $5 million in unbanked funds would provide for in state government. It's just mismanagement of cash funds.
It gets worse. The backlog at the Department of Health is so deep, some of the uncashed checks are expiring before the envelopes are even opened. The loss, about $8,000 each month.
I don't know if it's negligent, but it's not smart.
Should the Department of Health be embarrassed by this record?
Oh, I think so, absolutely. I think this is a terrible black eye for them.
Now, the health department continues to say it did not expect this rush for marijuana permits, but at some point that excuse gets stale. It's clearly financial irresponsibility, and Senator White says the health department must find a way to rearrange its priorities to get those checks processed immediately.
Oh, get them in the bank anyway, for sure.
Put them in the bank.
You going to talk more about this on Facebook?
Yes, you can friend me on Facebook. I'll be there for the next half hour. We can talk about this investigation or anything you have on your mind.
All right, thanks a lot, Tony.